And welcome back, everyone. It's Savage Sasquatch from GamingReportCard.com, and we've got KORRWHIPP. Oh, we lost our list there, but we are playing Season 5 Overwatch Competitive, and let's see, we've got KORRWHIPP Ibia, or Libya, however you say it, and Cameron Blitz, or however you say that, in our party, and we are on a roll. We're up to 1898 from, like, low 1700s today, and things are rolling. All right, here we go. Going against the three team. Yeah, I punished him for that. Get him! Like, all their DPS is dead. It's just for the guy with the shield. I just killed five in a row.
My ultimate is charged.
Die!
I got all but the Reaper, and the Reaper's almost down too. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Holy crap, I've been playing this for like 4 or 5 hours. Alright, and here we've got another match. Going against another four-man team.
Round one. Capture.
Going through the lower floor of the building. I booped one. Help.
Oh,
good job. Whoever kept me alive is friggin' amazing. Cause I went super aggressive. Let them come around the side door, D.Va. Let them come to this side door. This is the boop land.
My ultimate is charging.
There they go. Oh no. I'm down on Lucio, please. Heals on Lucio right now, please. Heals on Lucio right now. Thank you.
Push off. Oh, you hear that?
Good job.
Get back.
Back up. Why are we pushing that far forward, guys?
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Into the iris.
Help me stab me.
Not right.
Push on.
I am on fire!
Clearing the area.
I'm down. I thought we had res. Oh, okay.
Heroes never die.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
You stab me.
Get the mercy. I'm down.
Ouch.
Good job. Good try, guys.
Play of the match.
Yeah, that Tracer should get player of the game. Absolutely. I died to so many of those stupid bombs. Okay, 18...